The chief of police in Dover-Foxcroft has been arrested. The Penobscot County District Attorney's Office says Ryan Reardon was arrested on a Piscataquis County arrest warrant on two counts, including criminal threatening with a dangerous weapon. The DA has not released any more information about the case, but the Piscataquis County Sheriff's Office says an update is expected to be provided later on this morning.